What else is new?
No, Piper, I would have been here to meet the electrician myself, but you know I can't leave the museum until 6. I haven't even had time to change.
I didn't realize how long I was in Chinatown. Did Jeremy call?
No, but he had some roses and a package delivered. What were you doing in Chinatown? I thought that you had an interview in North Beach.
I did, but I went to Yung Lee Market after my interview to get the ingredients for my audition recipe tomorrow.
So that Wolfgang Kutmakoff didn't hire you today?
No, but this just may get me the job.
Jeremy sent you port?
It's the ultimate ingredient for my recipe. Nice boyfriend.
Oh my God. I don't believe it. Tell me that's not our old spirit board.
Yeah, I found it in the basement when I was looking for the circuit tester.
To my three beautiful girls, may this give you the light to find the shadows. The power of three will set you free. Love, Mom. We never did figure out what this inscription meant.
Well, we should send it to Phoebe. That girl is so in the dark. Maybe a little bit of light will help.
You're always so hard on her.
Piper, the girl has no vision, no sense of the future.
I really think Phoebe's coming around.
Well, as long as she doesn't come around here, I guess that's good news. I don't get it. I have checked everything. There's no reason why the chandelier should not be working.
You know how we've been talking about what to do with that spare room? I think you're right. We do need a roommate.
Well, we could rent out the room at a reduced rate in exchange for help around the house.
Phoebe's good with a wrench.
Phoebe lives in New York.
Not anymore.
What?
She left New York. She's moving back in with us.
You've got to be kidding.
Well, I could hardly say no. It's her house, too. It was willed to all of us.
Yeah, months ago, and we haven't seen or spoken to her since.
Well, you haven't spoken to her.
No, I haven't. Look, maybe you've forgotten why I'm so mad at her.
No, of course not. But she had nowhere else to go. She lost her job. She's in debt.
And this is news? How long have you known about this, anyway?
A couple of days. Maybe a week.
Or two. Thanks for sharing. When does she arrive?
Surprise! Found the Haida key.
Phoebe, welcome home.
Hello.
It's so good to see you.
Hi.
Isn't it, Prue?
I'm speechless.
Oops, I forgot about the cab.
I'll get it.
Piper, that's my purse.
Thanks. I'll pay it back.
Is that all that you brought?
That's all that I own. That and a bike. Look, I know that you don't want me here.
We're not selling Graham's house.
Is that why you think I came back?
Look, the only reason Piper and I gave up our apartment and moved back here was because this house has been our family for generations.
No history lesson needed. I grew up here, too. So can we talk about what's really bothering you?
No, I'm still furious with you.
So you'd rather have a tense reunion filled with boring chit-chat and unimportant small talk?
No, but otherwise we won't have anything to talk about.
I never touched Roger.
Whoa.
I know you think otherwise because that's what that Armani-wearing, Chardonnay-slugging trust funder told you.
Hey! I have a great idea. Why don't I make a fabulous reunion dinner?
I'm not hungry.
I ate on the bus. Okay, we'll try the group hug later.